recall in San Diego, California. Who will be the WWE champion?
Can't get under Richard. Look at the speed of Lesnar.
So quick. That low bridge, that pulling that rope down. Two more leverage right there. Braun, Benoit out, and Lesnar's all over.
Again, breaking the count because Lesnar wants to live up to that guarantee to make Benoit tap out. You know, Brock Lesnar's running around here claiming that he is the... The steel steps first, Benoit. Yeah, they are the actions of the so-called, in Lesnar's words, the greatest champion of all time. This is the champion, this is the man who had to cheat on a number of occasions to defeat Kurt Angle in that Iron Man match 3 months ago.
And that was the last time the title was defended here on SmackDown, and it changed hands that night. Will that happen again here tonight?
And right here, you see what happens with these steel steps. What kind of internal damage could possibly be done to Benoit? Coming back hard! Wow, look at Chris Benoit!
It is the never say die attitude.
Look like Chris Benoit!
Lesnar's shoulder burst into the steel step! Did you see Lesnar's body buckle as he hit the steel?
But this might be that last gasp of energy. A second win for Chris Benoit here, Cole. Benoit trying to capitalize on whipping that man. Brock Lesnar can't win the title outside. Got to get him back in there.
And Brock Lesnar realizing that, now he's on the run. Now the champion, who guaranteed to make the challenger tap out, is running from the challenger. And that's the so-called greatest champ of all time.
Greatest champ of all time, all right. Well, right now, Benoit caught up, and Garumba can't hide, and Lesnar now is cornered, and there's a Wolverine stomping his chest in.
You know Chris Benoit better than anyone. He's beginning to feel it now, isn't he?
Oh, yeah, Benoit's got the momentum. He's got his confidence up now, and Benoit just got sidetracked with that back elbow.
Suplex released by Brock Lesnar. We talked about Benoit's confidence, but what about his stamina? How much does he have left? Second match tonight, and he's been in there with John Cena, and now the champion.
Well, Benoit might have enough, Cole. I've wrestled a lot of guys in my day, including Benoit, and I'll tell you, in my opinion, he's in better condition than anybody I've ever faced, anybody I know of.
Referee at a count of six, first man to his feet, could gain the momentum at this point of the matchup. But a double count out means Lesnar keeps the title. And Chris Benoit realizing that, desperately to his feet, the champion to his feet as well. And Benoit with the right hand, blocking the right to Lesnar. And here comes Benoit.
Benoit's bringing it. Benoit's coming hard here. Chop, chop, chop. Brock's reeling and rocking reversal.
With authority into the turnbuckle. Lesnar! In that shoulder
suplex!
A German suplex! Arms are locked in!
We saw this earlier to John Cena! This hat trick! He's rolling German suplex!
You see Lesnar reaching for the ropes there, but Benoit has Lesnar positioned beautifully in the middle of the ring! Can Benoit take advantage here?
If Benoit gets that armbar into that crossface, we might have a new champion right here tonight on SmackDown!
But how much does Benoit have left? Slowly to his feet again!
He's looking pretty good, Cole.
Oh, face of knockdown. The champion's knocked down. Chris Benoit.
Here we go. Benoit's going upstairs.
And if Benoit connects here, we could crown a new champion.
Benoit, suicide headbutt's coming, ladies and gentlemen.
He's got him. Benoit's got Lesnar. Chris Benoit needs to get to the cover here. The champion's out.
Come on, Chris. There it is, one, a big two, he did it!
Lesnar just kicked out.
Damn, a second away.
And Chris Benoit never wanted to show his emotions, showing his emotions now. Frustrated, perhaps, he didn't win the title there.
Yeah, but that could be a good thing, though, Cole. Benoit now, get his focus in, get his zone in, knuckle up, even more than before. There's a duck, there's the cross out of the
He's got it, can he lock it in? Can Chris Benoit lock that crossface in?
It's tough to flatten out an athlete like Lesnar with that amateur background. Benoit's trying to flatten him out. That means get Brock on his chest and then apply the crossface. Right now, that's just the armbar, a Fujiwara armbar.
But if he gets him down, he can lock it in. The champion's down to one knee. Brock Lesnar's in trouble.
And the point of the elbow by Benoit. Oh, roll! Oh, I think he rolled the pin there.
Lesnar rolled out of it. Once again, Benoit going for the crossface. Lesnar reaching for the ropes. No in the
strong. It's hard to flatten him. Oh, side slam, maybe. Oh,
the referee knocked down in Brooklyn.
Got it. He got it in, Cole.
The crawl space is fucking.
He got it in.
Benoit, moments away.
The ref's down.
Lesnar tapping out. Lesnar tapping out, but the referee has been knocked down.
Damn.
The champion is tapped out. The referee is knocked out.
Shades of Survivor Series. Right there. Deja vu all over again, but the ref is down.
Chris Benoit made the champion tap out again, but the referee was inadvertently knocked down.
Well, inadvertently, you got to wonder if Lesnar intended to knock that referee
great
down.
Point.
Using the legs of Benoit.
Uh-oh.
Here comes the pain.
F5.
Oh, my God, what an F5 it was.
And what that F5 does is it buys Lesnar time, allows the champion to try to recuperate here and to try to get the referee back to his senses.
Yeah, and Lesnar dragging referee Hebner over there.
Hook in the leg, shoulders down. Lesnar's going to steal the damn match. He's going to steal the damn match.
How the hell did Benoit do that?
Lesnar cannot believe it. Chris Benoit rolled the shoulder out at the last possible moment.
I'm going on record, Cole. Benoit's going to win this thing. Brock
I'm with you. I think Benoit's going to do it. The champion's at a loss. He doesn't know what to do here.
Brock's out of the ring here. Watch out, Cole.
You tapped out, champ.
Get your ass out of the way, Cole.
Directed at the champion. Brock Lesnar, steel chair in hand.
He is livid. Lesnar is hot. He's livid, and he's coming in with that weapon.
He's supposed to be the greatest champion of all time.
Oh!
And he does that. The greatest champion of all time just delivered a steel chair to the damn knee of Chris Benoit.
The referee down to hit him. Screams of Benoit.
Lesnar knew he couldn't beat Benoit here tonight and had to resort to that.
He hasn't beat him yet, though, Cole. What the hell is this? Oh, my God. Some sort of guy's got it locked up. Hell of a submission on the knee.
He'll Chris Benoit tap out.
Oh my God, he's shitting down with Lesnar is. He's trying to get Benoit to tap.
Brock Lesnar bending Benoit like a pretzel. Benoit is bent in half.
God, Paul Lesnar, look at his submission. I've never seen them like this. The pain. Lesnar, 300 pounds sitting on the body.
Great Benoit and Dan Ham. And he's bending that knee, the knee that was assaulted with a steel chair moments ago.
Benoit's got to tap. Chris just tapped out. Gonna get...
I think Chris Benoit's out.
Yeah, he's
out.
He's out. He's a pain. Yeah, I think he is out.
Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Benoit has lost consciousness. Therefore, the referee states that the winner of this match and still WWE Champion is Brock Lesnar.
Well, I'll tell you, Chris Benoit has got a super high threshold for pain, but couldn't hang on to that extremely innovative, dangerous
Chris Benoit didn't tap out.
No,
Benoit passed out. And now look at Lesnar with a cross face locked in on an unconscious Chris Benoit. Lesnar is upset that Benoit didn't tap out, that Lesnar didn't live up to his guarantee here.
Brock Lesnar doing anything he can to get Benoit to tap. Brock Lesnar taking a man that's unconscious and smacked his own hand on the mat.
You can take nothing away from Chris Benoit.
No way, no
Benoit
way.
Benoit had two grueling matches here tonight. Chris Benoit took Brock Lesnar to the limit. Chris Benoit made the champion tap out, but the referee had been knocked down. Benoit may have lost this matchup, but Chris Benoit did not tap out to the champion, Brock Lesnar.